Alright guys, if you have heavy weights, dumbbells, anything, use that for these. We are going to do a straight leg or a stiff leg deadlift. These are 40-pound dumbbells each. So you're going to drop it down, slide it up, and back down. I'll show you this leg. We're going to do a set of 10. Here we go. Lift it up. 10. 9, way back on the heel. 8. 7, squeeze the glutes. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. You're going to grab one weight. Squats. However you want to hold it. Here we go. Drop it down. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, last one. Woo. All right. Put that weight down. All right. Back to set. Straight legs. Deadlifts. Here we go. Drop it down. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Here we go. Lift it up. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. The squat. Drop it down. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. two. That's one. Woo. We're gonna grab either one heavy weight or two weights. We're gonna squat it down, shoulder press it up, weight back in the heels. Here we go. Take it down, lift it up. One, two, three, four, five. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Woo. All right. Bring that leg down. All right, we're just gonna hold the squat. Keep it here. Catch your breath. Two more rounds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Grab that weight again. Squat with the shoulder press. Here we go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Next. Woo. Bring that weight down. Bring it down. Hold that squat. Keep it here. Catch your breath. Nice work.